To say the plans were ambitious would be an understatement. On this plot of ground in the Coldstream development is supposed to be a state-of-the-art communication center. The city signed a lease for the land in 2007, wrote a $815,000 check for the land. The stage was set. But, that's right, there was a problem, a big problem.
It got bigger and bigger to about a $42 to $45 million price range.
The price tag exploded. Everyone wanted in on the action. Police were going to put their 911 center and dispatchers in the building. Emergency management had plans to move in along with the 311 center. Then the economy tanked.
In the 2007, 8, 9 timeframe, at the same time, the economy was grinding to a halt. So those plans were put on the shelf.
The grand plan stopped, which meant the city was stuck with engineered drawings and a huge plot of land. Now let's back up for a minute. Why did the city need to build a state-of-the-art facility in the first place? Well, the easy answer is horses. They wanted to be prepared for the World Equestrian Games, specifically the people, both the good and the bad. But buying the land before they had a firm plan in place is like putting the cart before the horse.
Oh, that'd be a bad investment.
6 years have passed since the city took over the land, 6 years of paying insurance, 6 years of trying to find a buyer, or another purpose for this wide open space.
I think this property has a great deal of potential.
Sally Hamilton is the chief administrative officer for the city of Lexington, and she has been attempting to repurpose the land.
It's one of those sites that people are talking about and looking at, but nothing has really happened on it.
Councilman Julian Beard says the council and the city are hoping to unload the property.
We'll get it off of our shoulders and then shift it over to somebody else's.
A few companies have looked it over, but so far, no takers.
Government has no business in real estate.